Hello everybody and welcome to BlazBlue Central Fiction, I think is what it's called. So I'm not really planning on doing a playthrough because this is my last day of my PS Now subscription, so I'm not going through story and stuff. I'm going to go through the arcade mode with just Noelle. And then I'm going to do these modes in like a stream, which this is going to be posted probably after all that. So anyway, let's go through that. I've already, as some of you may know, I already played BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle. I couldn't do a playthrough of that game because it wouldn't allow me to record the story, which of course they do have a way of being able to do that now.
Select your character.
And I think this is the only one that's not really voiced in English, even though you just heard please select your character in English. Pretty sure this is all supposed to be voiced mostly in Japanese.
Noelle Vermillion!
Just a thing, I don't know. Alright, well let's go through this. I guess that's some information we needed. You're telling me there's 8 fights in just this one act? I wouldn't call myself very good at this game, by the way. I'm not all that great at fighting games. It's mostly just spam the buttons and you win.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Okay. I can't even move. I'm wondering if you guys can hear me clear enough because I fixed the audio a bit, but not a lot. So let's go. I do not like this dude. He is seriously just my least favorite character.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
You're
hunting down Ragna.
Haruru-kun-ga-togaoi?
ちょうどよかった。ノエル先輩なら知っていますよね。統制機構が把握している死神の情報を教えてください。それはいくらカルル君でも。もちろん部外者に話せないことは分かっています。だから力ずくで聞き出します。
Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Rebel 2 Action!
政機構への公務妨害で、あなたを拘束します。
そうはさせない。僕は何としても死神を、姉さんのために青の魔導書を見つけないといけないんだ。
行
け、ニルバーナ。ニルバーナ、なんで動かないんだ。ニルバーナ、く
そ。死神は私たち統制機構が必ず捕まえます。だからごめんね。おとなしくしていて、カルル君。
Probably just completely wrong about who the Grim Reaper is.
Tragedy を重ねる連中を。
やむを得ませんね。
正義の名のもとに大武装。
What the heck are you doing so long for?
Get over here. 万物様とは拙者のことよ。
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
It's just 捜索は我々英士の務め。トガオイの出る幕ではありません。
Who's next? Bullet. Oh well. Bullet is Noelle's theme. Oh, Bullet dance.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
Someone needs feeding pigeons.
Rebel 2. Action. Counter.
緊急回避。
ドン。
パンチを
当てる。ドン。完全に強い。ドン。ライフ。ドン。ドン。インクレイド。
体勢を取
る。ドン。ドン。逃げたって無駄ですよ。
緊急回避。
どうですか。
ド
ン。ドン。
I didn't mean to call it. Why do you guys call it? You always do that.
なんとかなりました。
Noel, win!
Kekai Taisei Level D が発令中です。多機関の者は早々に立ち去りなさい。
Do we get like only one conversation per act with someone? I would at least expect two. I think that was exactly right.
ような感じがする。ずっと夢を見てるような。今はとにかく死神捜索の状況報告をしないと。
I don't think the Grim Reaper is a rag now.
この奥、確かエレベーター。でも、いつそんなものを。
どちらへ行かれるのですか？ノエル・バーミリオン少尉。
響さん。
その奥への一般兵士の立ち入りは禁止です。ご存知のはずですよね。
響さん、この奥に地下に続くエレベーターがありますよね。私以前それを
使ったのですか？どうやらあなたを拘束する必要があるようですね。
ちょっと待ってください。
秘密保護のためです。ご承知ください。
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action. Encounter.
まだ逃
げますか。一緒に好きだらけです。
まだ。
こんな感じ
で。
ささ
あ、
させますよ。これは反逆行為です。
反逆だなんて。私はただ死神を追いかけて、そう、 死神。私はあの人を追いかけて地下に。
待ちなさい、バーミリオン少尉。少尉、
Jeez, we gotta fight that robot girl. The one that is crazy over Ragna. Yeah, I felt like we had to have dialogue here.
But how come?
起動確認対象を認識。
あ、私あなたを知ってる。でもそんなはずは。あなたは誰なの？
私はあなた。あなたは私。
No, that's not correct.
あなたは私。
That, wait, is that correct?
私はあなた。
I don't know the story, I'm sorry.
私は。起動、起動。対象を不正同一存在と認識。
Oh well.
対象の殲滅を開始します。
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action!
It is getting killed! It is getting killed! Oh, it's a battle! Kill! Some! Blue Fire! Make it come back!
Yeah!
It is getting killed! Some! Blue Fire! Hi!
Yeah, you don't want to do that. Oh boy.
I wish I knew, actually.
あなたは私。
違う、私はノエル、ノエル・バーミリオン。
お父さんとお母さんと椿や誠たちみたいな友達がいて、そう、こんな風に普通のノエルでいたかった。
Oh.
それがあなたの夢？
え？
You know, out of all the arcade modes and fighting games I've played, I'd say BlazBlue does the best because You don't just go... The only real arcade mode that I really can think of is like Mortal Kombat. Go through it and at the very end, you get a story kind of cutscene. But in this, you're getting story actually throughout it. You're not just fighting to get to the very end to get the story. Because this is going on.
でも、残念。おじいさんと自分の区別がつかないなんて。何もかも忘れたいと思って。細松な観測ね。あなたはどなたなんですか? どうして私をここに? 本当に何も覚えていないの? 人形さん? ここはあなたの作り出した世界。だけど今のままでは世界は先に進めない。必要な条件が揃っていないんだ。あなたの願い求める力が足りないみたいね。だから、あなたの夢、もっと見せてちょうだい。
The wheel of fate is turning! Rebel 1!
やるじゃない。
教えてください。あなたは何を知っているんですか?
12番目の少女、ノエル・バーミリオン。あなたの存在によって、再びシカク者たちの世界は一つに収束しようとしているわ。中心にいるのは、あなた。あまたのコンティニュアムシフトを飲み込み、その願望で新しい世界を生む。 人々の願いを全て生贄にしてね。何を言っているんですか?
12番目? 新しい世界?
そうよ。さあ、あなたはどんな世界を望むの? 何が欲しい? どんな歴史? どんな争い? どんな破滅を望むのかしら? 私は何も望みなさい。いや、望むのよ。カラミティトリガー。あなたの求める世界の姿を、形を、あなたの夢を。そして、世界が滅ぶイザナミを、その手で倒しなさい。
Freaking cutscene, the freaking recording had stopped right there. That's only the end of Act 1. Do I want to go through the other acts? I actually have no clue. Just put me back to the main menu. This doesn't feel like the main menu. Oh. Well, you can't do that. Are you? There's just no way I have to really go through it like this. I might do the other acts for this. I'm not exactly sure. I mean, I didn't expect to get that arcade trophy just yet. Game over? How can you just game over somebody like that?
Please select your character.
Hold on.
Noelle Vermillion.
Huh. So in the end of that, I can see at the end of this we're gonna have to fight Ragna. I just accidentally did that. That was an accident. I didn't mean for this. Don't give
the
me
The wheel
any
of
your
fate
staff.
Is turning. Rebel one.
Nope. Back
Action.
Up. We ain't doing this. Well, I think that's actually going to be it for what I do. Yeah, that'll be it for what I do in arcade. I'm gonna do these other modes in a stream now, so thank you all for watching and see you next time.